Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, my dear students. Welcome to Grand Online Academy. This is teacher Muhammad, and welcome everyone to our lesson for today on page 83. Today we're going to be talking about the same topic that we've been talking about these days, but it's a little bit different to the lesson we've talked about already, or basically the other days. لمن شاء الله هذا أرتدى الشرف تبضن كل شاء الله هذا Grand Online Academy واحد من الله ضيع معالي محمد كل شاء الله هذا عشر كنا ما توقيع لبوكا سديت أني صدح لبوكا نكرامك ما أنت وحنسي وضع دونا أن تبقي أن معلم كل شاء الله ديني أوها present perfect لكن هي البوكا دوني هاي وحن برا دونا صدح ذن أري yet already just صدح ذن أري من برا نمرك yet معنى لأن صمالي وحويان وليويان وليوحنا صمين أمام المقارن okay you can say I haven't seen the book yet I haven't seen the movie yet ولي فيلم ما أرك فيلم كعصب ولي ميا ما أرك already I've watched the movie already I've already watched the movie you can say okay already هران ضاوة وحين هراء هراء يعني فيلم كعصب just وحد ويان okay just I've talked to him just now I've talked to him just now. Ama, he's just arrived. He's just arrived. Had that you imiti? Ama had that yan lahatli. Good. The words already, yet, recently, lately, and just all revert to a recent and non-specific time. Eriden balguladi already, yet, recently, lately, yet just into wahi shegi wah recent. هذا العيب الشيء يعني but not specific لكن لما قرنيه وقت عيما أو دعنا لما قرنيه a specific time would be وقت عيما نحن قرنيا yesterday شلي طالي شلي وين قرنيه or 3 hours ago صدح ساعات كهر وين قرنينا or last Friday جمعيه هراء تانا وين قرنينا جمعيه هراء واحد عاي good so basically كاسوح نغني يوم حي و specific time non-specific time of one on one already وقت هوري yet ولي أن لقارين أم والا سمين recently حتى lately okay هدو وقال أن just وحتى okay and in these cases would be used in the simple past هدي ملك simple past وحالي استعمالي أكو specific okay I went to school yesterday و simple past بين استعمالي مام حي time reference كنا هو yesterday ملك هو specific good Already and yet and agna. Already can be used in positive statements and questions. Already وحلاليست أمالي أمريكي جملة تاي positive مد عادي أو توصل and questions يمركي تاي سؤال أيلاليست أمالي Let's take a look at the examples and تصالياش أغنى I've already read today's newspaper I've already read today's newspaper Okay وابن أخري ويان مركا مانتا newspaper كي مانتا أما جرائد كي مانتا وان أخري ومر هران أخري ويا جليلتي مانتا مر هران أخري Have you already paid the electric bill? Have you already paid the electric bill? مياد مر هران بحسي مركا وحاويان لعكتي ليلكا أما كرانتظا مياد بحسي She's finished the test already She's finished the test already مركا وابد لما يسويان already وحاويان test tijaabadii waa ka shaqaysaa ardayda sawir dhamaysay marka already marks inta badan way soo galeysa mar it can go at the end and sometimes it can go somewhere in the middle mar xagga dhexay galeysa mar xagga ugu dambeysa okay notes balu ago already can go in between waxa dhex galeysa have and has and the past participle waxa dhex galeysa ama have ama has halka ki yala iyo past participle iyo ficil halka ay kala dhex galeysa As in the first two examples, see the labada example at Quarkiso. Okay? Or at the end of the sentence, I'm not going to make a kirta. Okay? Labada was a way. I'm not going to have you has real kayala. You have the hand kirta, the past participle. Fi'ilka. Out of high nisa. I'm not going to make a good. Yet, otherwise, the mark yet, then you know, can be used in negative statements and questions. Wahalalist amali yet, we hid did ma'a. You said, okay, we his su'ala. لكن positive لا يستعمل ما انت سيكوك لدوين We haven't cleaned the house yet ولي قريقا ما نظيفين We haven't cleaned the house yet ولي قريقا ما نظيفين ويان مركا تنس كاني وامحي آمان لازم تنس كاني it's grammatically negative. Grammatical how a negative word did more. Has he told you the good news yet? Has he told you the good news yet? Wali miyuu kuu sheegay warka wanaagsan? Warka wanaagsan miyuu kuu sheegay wali? Marka good news baa jira. Tana waa su'aal. Have they booked their tickets yet? Wali miyay qorteen marka ama may booking gareysteen? Oo marka may codsadeen ticketkii ay ku baxayeen. Good. Xagga waxa lagu yihi note ago yet usually goes at the end of the sentence or phrase. Yet inta badan baa lagu dhaaday waxay tagtaa xagga ugu dambeysa ee jumlada ayay ku dhacdaa. Good. Barkuuna in eegno recently, lately and just. Recently and lately can be used in positive statements. Recently and lately waxaa la isticmaalayaa positive statements. Negative statements or questions. Saddexdaba la isticmaalayaa su'aal, diidmo iyo weer caabiya. Recently. He's recently lost some weight. Hadda waqti xaadirkan waxaa ka dhacay markaa waxaa ka dhacay culays ama miisaan baa ka dhacay. I haven't seen her recently. Iyada maan arag maalmahan. Have you spoken to the Beth recently? Miyaad la hadashay qofka Beth la yidhaahdo dhawaantan? Dhawaantan miyaad la hadashay? Lately. I've gotten a lot of spam emails lately. Marka waxaan helay weeyaan email xun. Okay. So basically marka waxa weeyaan I've gotten a lot of spam emails lately. Marka email xun ba maalmahan aan helay weeyaan ama baan la ii soo diray. Adam and Jessica haven't been to church lately. Ninka Adam la dhaho iyo gabadha Jessica la dhaho maalmahan may tegin weeyaan marka church. Waxaa la oranayaa basically marka xaggan inta badan gaaladu ay yidhaahdaan ku cibaadaysanaa ama kiniisadda. Have you seen any good movies lately? Waxa weeyaan wax filmo oo wanaagsan ma aragtay dhawaantan. Okay, wax filmo oo wanaagsan dhawaantan ma aragtay. Good. Just usually means very recent. Hadda waqti xaadirkan ay sheegaysaa. Very recent waqti xaadirkan. It's typically only used in positive statements and questions. Iyada waxaa la isticmaalaa marka jumladu tahay mid toosan oo positive iyo sidoo kale question su'aala. Don't touch the walls. Fadlan ha taabanin gidaarada. I've just painted them. Hadda ayaaban waxa weeyaan rajiyay. I've just painted them. Hadda ayaan rajiyay. They're still wet. Wali wana qoyan yihiin. Gidaarku qoyan yahay. What book have you just finished reading? Buugge ayaad hadda dhamaysay akhriskiisa. Buugge ayaad hadda dhamaysay akhriskiisa. Good. Waxaa lagu yihi American English. Spoken American English often uses the simple past with already, yet and just. Hadaba marka Mareykanka la eegayo simple past aan soo sheegnay in lala isticmaalo basically yesterday, 3 hours ago, kuwaas la garanayo wax specific oo la garanayo lala isticmaalo. Marka qaar waxaa dhacda Americans English marka lagu hadlayo already, yet, just oo loogu talagalay in present perfect raacaan ay la isticmaalo simple past sida tusaalayaasha soo socda. Okay. Did you book the tickets yet? Wali ma booking garaysay oo ma diyaarsata buwaagtay? Instead halkii ku odhan lahaayeen have you booked? Tenniskan waa maxay? Waa tenniska la dhaho present perfect, laakiin did meesha ku jirta waa simple past. I already replied to the email. Waan u jawaabay emailkii, waan u jawaab celiyay. Instead of halkii ku odhan lahaayeen I've already replied. We just got back from the gym. Hadda ayaan kasoo laabanay gymka. Instead of we've just got back, we've hagi hafka gaddari lahaayeen. Good. That's it for today, my dear students. Hope you found this lesson very useful. And today's lesson was based on these three words, yet, already, just. And I hope you guys understood the uses and the difference between these three words. إن فهمتم من فيليا كلا دونا شاسة تحدن إري سيفي عنا دوغا فايدستين وجزاكم الله خير my dear students. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.